Hi. So for this part of the question then, you can see that to get a better approximation to the area S, all we need to do is increase the number of strips or intervals. The more strips we have, the closer the trapeziums get towards the curve, okay? So the more strips, the better the approximation. I've drawn a diagram. You don't have to do that. That's just there just to bring this point out a bit more. Okay?